Ke MMC Katlego Mathebe, responsible for agriculture, environmental management, le waste management. Kajeno ke mona ne re tsamaya le executive mayor ya Tshwane ntate Randall Williams ka program ya ha ya tswelopele. Program ya tswelopele re encourage the communities tsa rona gore di kudumake di communities tsa bone and keep them clean. Mo Tshwane re na le bothata bo bontsintsintsi ba illegal dumping. Ke na le community ya mo Ward 22. Ke youth ya rona le bagolo ba rona ba e leng gore they support our youth. Ke batla go le bontsha gore what is it that they've done here. If you look over there, go na le mo e leng gore they were dumping garden waste. And impact ya yona ke gore batho ka fela ba dulang on this road, they cannot open their windows because flies and mosquitoes di a ba tlhasela. And if you look over there as well, ke garden waste and just normal waste e leng gore is supposed to go into dustbins. And I want to encourage our community gore please, 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 illegal dumping ga ya siama, it's a health hazard. So let's keep our communities clean, let's make the brown spaces green so that our kids can have where they can play. And we're encouraging our communities as well to adopt spaces like this. In the city, we have an adopt a sport policy where we encourage our communities to adopt sports like this so they can keep them clean. Moreleng teng mo, I hope for la khona go bona go skono yang just this little piece here. This piece here e maintained ke baagi ba rona. Ke na le mama mo o dula in that house. Ke na le rre o dula in this house. Ntate ke wa community o dula ko dimo kwale. And the brother here udula same mola and batho ba ileng gore bo tlhoka thata ka jeno ke these young people ba ileng gore ba nkile initiative of keeping this place clean and planting the trees ka support ya di parents tsa bona. Their parents ke bona ba ileng gore they are funding here baraka petrol barikle a machine to keep the place clean mona ke thabang le ntate wa hae o ke tebogo mola ke tshegofatso tsholofelo tshegofatso tsholofelo ke tsholofelo and understand tsholofelo ke na betang motšhini lo feta so ke batla go encourage batjha ba rona gore keep your spaces clean and a re dirisaneng re le puso re le baagi then gore re kgone keep our places clean so ka nnete ba gaetsho especially ba e leng gore le tswa ko malapeng le tseya dibin tsa lona le tlo latlha le re ke ko sekgweng anyway sekgwa se a se sekgwa ke poleke ya rona e leng gore we have to keep it green and clean so please 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 waste recollector waste ya lona every day and mo wa 22 we collected Mondays there's confirmation from communities gore waste truck e atla mo ka di Mondays so please keep your bins outside, not carry plastic bags. You all have bins. If you don't, I have issued a press statement for please collect your bins. It's inefficient if Batubadi truck have to pick up plastic bags in Kanako. So please, please, please put your bins outside. We collect your bins so we can keep our places clean. And Kibatalo Khori Thabang Mo, I bue something about this project. Lokore Bayetsang, because this is also a river encashment area. So that Lokono utlwisisa how important it is to keep our spaces clean. Thabang?
Hena go re thoma, re thomile ka lebaka la ho prevent illegal dumping. Ra bona hore re etse phaka, because illegal dumping ya re affecta re na ba ahi ba mo pela sekgwa. Ra bona re irele le bana phaka mo lo reng batla engage mo recreational activities le children and also families hore ba mo re nne le mo re khonong ho dula ka di December and all this stuff.
And the interesting thing gore Thabang is only 18 years old and ungida that responsibility of keeping his neighborhood clean and creating a safe space for children to play. If we can have youth of this caliber, we will go far. And Honeano, he wanted to do engineering, but now he's keen to do even issues of environmental management. So this is how we can also encourage kids who we have to study this area still long hori, we're not exposed to environmental management, horticulture and stuff like that. Thank you so much.